Right.
Where from?
LA.
LA?
Yeah, it's some work, Ellie.
It's like being on a farm.
Yeah, I like this, man. I'm gonna come a little bit early, do some time with the horses.
It's awesome.
Where's my chicken? My rooster.
The rooster. Where's the Carlos Quadras?
That's Quadras.
The dog chases him all the time.
Yeah, but now he's too big for the dog's afraid of him now. He's huge. Where's he at?
With his chicks. When is your next show? Tell everyone where to follow you.
When?
RichardVilla.com. It leads you to all my social media sites, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat. We have a world tour coming up with Franco Escamilla.
Franco Escamilla is huge too. Yeah, he's huge.
World tour this
they
year.
Love boxing. I seen the one with him and Don Cheto.
Yeah.
And the one
and
with
Del
the.
Gonzalez.
Del Gonzalez, yeah.
Yeah.
They were like battling.
That was his TV show. He shot it. That's his TV show.
Uh-huh.
He quit. He says, I'd rather do this. Is that right? Tour, so.
Yeah, but how about that, the one you said he gave you green light? Did you, like, talk about boxing and stuff like that?
Oh, yeah. No, no. We can talk about that. Me and Robert are putting together is a podcast / radio show, all of Monterrey and Latin America.
Very cool.
Listening to
that's where Franco Escamilla is from, right? Monterrey.
Boxing and comedy.
Boxing and comedy. How the comparison. So we'll talk about a fight, and then we'll talk about a comedy show.
Very cool.
Chappelle's new special, going over it. Is it as good as the last one?
He talks about my dad in his new special.
Yeah, he does. Chappelle does.
I've seen that like 2 years ago, but it's only being released now.
So that's what we're going to start doing pretty soon.
That's really cool. Richard Villa.
Richard Villa, yes.
Spell it.
RichardVilla.com, Richard, and V-I-L-L-A.
Villa.
Villa. Who's going to ride the horse?
Who's the best comedian in the world right now?
Best comedian in the world? You know what? How are you going to measure best?
Comedy is very subjective.
Comedy's
I'll tell you who's the unfunniest stand-up comic.
Yes. Who's the unfunniest?
Joe Rogan.
Joe Rogan?
He's too much of a philosopher to me. I don't need a philosophy lesson.
Oh. Okay.
It's not funny.
See? George Carlin. Did you like George Carlin?
Yeah, he was cool.
Yeah?
He was edgy.
It was edgy. It all depends. Maybe you don't like the politics. Maybe it's not appealing to you.
No, I don't like that he I'm surprised he could talk with the UFC balls in his mouth.
Oh.
It's true. Ronda Rousey's not the greatest athlete. She's the greatest sportsman in the history of the universe. And then she gets knocked out twice.
Oh, shit. Ellie, anything could happen in boxing, Ellie.
That's true, but don't give her compliments like that, you know.
Why not? She did accomplish a lot, man. Because she got knocked out doesn't mean she can't fight.
Hey, I think she's a winner regardless, man. I mean, we're exactly talking about
right,
her right now.
Right? Yeah.
I mean, so whatever she had to do to hype up, whatever she had to hype up, fuck it. She won it on her merit.
I totally agree.
I believe in the hustle, man. I believe in everybody's hustle. If you hustle, if you make it, that's your version of making it.
All right, Mayweather McGregor.
Oh, boxing. Wow. Now, talk about a circus.
Yeah, see?
That's a circus. No, that's a joke. See, that you can make fun of all day long. Like, really?
They're going to make money.
Well, we do watch wrestling, right?
Yeah.
So there you go. There's a market for everybody.
No, that's true. Do you know Alfred Robles?
Yeah.
He's a good dude.
Yeah.
I didn't know you had three.
Alfred started boxing now.
Is he? Is he going to fight?
He and Fluffy, they're both they go to the gym every day. They work out. They're doing good.
Yeah. Are they going to fight?
Probably not. But they're training. They're losing weight.
They're at 10 good.
Yeah.
Good.
They're in good shape.
So Fluffy's doing good too?
Yeah, he's doing great.
That's great, bro.
He's a good dude, man.
Yeah. Oh, he did Spanish, bro. He did. We perform at the Ontario Improv. I don't know if people know this, but Fluffy actually did about 10, 15 minutes, all Spanish.
It's hard to be funny in one language, but he's funny in two languages.
Yeah. Oh, dude, I told please don't
take your act.
Spanish comedy.
Don't kill your market.
No, don't start doing because you're going to kick our ass.
All right, there you have it, Richard Villa. Stay tuned for EsNewsBoxing.com. I'm Melissa back reporting.